What surprises did he have for you at first, or were there any surprises at all?
No surprise. Watched the film, and we pretty much came up with three different game plans, and we figured one of them would work. And, nothing that he did or showed me in the ring surprised me.
What about what you were able to do? Were you surprised that you were able to do any certain things against him?
No, like I said, when we watched the tapes, we figured we'll be able to do certain things. I won't say it surprised me, because that was part of coming up with the other game plans. The first one we tried, we was like, Khan's kind of awkward with his feet, and we figured it would be some tripping going on, and I was going to try to box him first. But, one was called the knockdown, but it was two times where we actually tripped over each other in the first round. It was kind of awkward moments, and we figured if that happens, then we have to go to game plan number two. So it didn't surprise me, but it was good to know that everything that we thought was going to happen in the fight actually happened.
What was game plan number two?
Game plan number two was to move forward, put pressure on him, make him back up, kind of notice that his offense is not the same going backwards. So that's where we just wanted to go and put pressure on him and get to his body and get him on the ropes.
What were the aspects of the fight that you thought?
Right. It was simple. When we were inside close, I had my way. When we were outside, he did a better job at not getting hit and hitting, but and hitting me. But in the inside, he was basically no offense. So that's the way I wanted to keep it.
How soon did it take you to realize that? Those dynamics that kind of need to be inside.
After the first round, lost the first round. He was credited with a knockdown. I knew I was down 2 points, and what we went over watching the tapes and training camp, we figured that can happen. With the trips. So it was just, I felt as though it was time to go to Plan B. I kind of did it in the second round, but wasn't sure if I wanted to switch just yet, but towards the end of the second round, you see I was going forward and it was working for me. I was coming on, so at that point, mid second round, I decided to just go all out press and see what happens for me.
Has your hunger increased to become champion?
Increased. I love being the champ. The way people treat me and accept me as the champ makes me want to work that much harder in the gym and fight that much harder in the ring. They say it's something about being a champ. They're not the same fighter, and I truly believe that today, because I just know, through all this, it's just giving me more motivation to keep winning and keep being the champ, because like I said, it's a great feeling and I love it, and I don't want it to end May 19th.